Hi, this is Timeless V, and today I am playing Minecraft with my little sidekick, little V. And I'll show you what all so far I've done off camera. Course, I didn't do any more changes to my house. This is my house. All right, the downtown shopping area. I did do some work. I do have a red fox now as well. He threw his piece of dirt down. But I do have a red fox as well, along with the white fox. Give them any names though. Ooh. Anyway, I didn't even name my dog. This is the downtown area. Of course, you've seen the storage. And it's a work in progress. I see that Jay Dreamer did some work on his church. He's making a church over there. This is storage. Or Super Walmart. This is how the land has been landscaped by myself. And he put a church there. This is the library right here, town library. And it's also a work in progress. I've got an anvil. I need a put this table here because I need a brewing stand. This is just stuff that I left there. I need to add more books to these. I think this has enough books here. Need more books over here. These don't work for that. And I have an anvil that I finally made. It was hard to get the iron up because iron is more rare. I'm gonna sleep to make it morning. Seen the inside of this. He looks like he's done some work to it though. He's got two doors, okay. He's trying to do the roof, I guess. Ah, I see, he's trying to make it fancy. Well, we still need a bakery and a butcher shop or whatever else over here. That side I didn't do anything to. I did put some trees back here. Some trees. Because these white trees are not growing in this particular area very much. So I put a bunch of them back here. This is my cows. It's to make the books with. This is my other cows. They're quite a lot of them in there, but I breed them up. Sometimes they get out because the pen is overcrowded. Done any more work the spawn area, but I did make a nether porthole and then found another porthole that wasn't too far from the one I made. So they're far enough apart that they don't cancel each other out, but they close enough that you turn around, you can see the other one from the first spot. I tried to put one that I actually built a little bit further from the where we live and stuff, because they're quite noisy. That's my opinion of them. Where's the road and the bridge will have to be built to go over here. had to adjust my mic. It was over my head. Sometimes I forget to pull it down so that I can speak into it. Although it's sensitive enough, you probably still could hear me. And this is the one I built. I put this here in case there were some resources that would be pretty good to use. Although this place where it appears isn't that great. Not much here. That's the other portal right there. Like a helicopter. What? Been stuck in that field. Chicken got up there. All right. I am going to go ahead back. Some stuff over there too. Let me see where I was. Already getting disoriented. Right there's the portholes. And the chickens. All right, that one over there is the one I came in, and this is the one I'm gonna go out just to show you where they lead. And this is the one that was already there. I just lit it, fixed it and lit it. And if you're observant, you notice that polar bear over there. You can see that area from the other place. Back there, as I swim out here, you'll see some of the torched up area. My compass points back that way. I would like to get Silk Touch put on this diamond pickaxe. So, because I just got efficiency. On this, I just got efficiency 3. But no. Silk Touch, I like to put a Silk Touch on it. But the other porthole is over there, over that way. You see the arrow, the torches going over there, it's over that area. And that's far enough where it won't, they don't interfere with each other. These nether quartz be made into a little bit more, and they can be made into blocks. I think I'll make this glowstone into some street lamps for the town. I made a box right here for things from the nether. And since these characters are 2 blocks high, this has to be at least three, maybe. I'll make it four blocks high. Because it will come down two blocks. And that's like right on your head. Right there on your head. Maybe too close. Hate them redo that. Come down a little ways. Listening to the bunnies jump wherever he is. No. I lost two of my things. One, two. Yep, lost two. That was unfortunate. Oh, I know what that is. There's bunnies underground. I sealed them underground because I got tired of moving them out of my way. I need to make some more fences. Oh, I need to make more fences. Yeah, when I first discovered glowstone, I used to just put it directly into the pathway. this in here until I get some more incense. I do have some wood in storage, but I try not to take away from what I have there. See a piece of leather. Boom. Go back to pick up sapling. use my pickaxe. bunny in the hole. Let me see. I'm gonna make some in the regular time first. I mean, the spawn point first. Then, if I have enough left over, I'll put one by each house. I mean, one by each building. Thank you. Wasn't sure I wanted that one to go, so I just did two. Hang over my side. But alright, I'm done with this over here. I think that's enough street lights. Since I double these lights, maybe I should double the ones that I made single over there. Putting them back here. No, I and then with the wood. You think there's a lot in there, but there's only one. All right, according to my clock, I have done my time for this session of Minecraft or playing games. I usually do about an hour. So my hour has been spent, and we did get some street lamps put up and just a little few things here and there, but it looks nice. The town beginning to look nice, the downtown area. Oh, I didn't show you the school. This is the schoolhouse, town schoolhouse before I leave. And it's students, like we fit about 8 students. There's the blackboard, the teacher's desk, the teacher/principal's office. I do have to do something with this end over here, but this is her office. And she even has a private blackboard right there. wants to make the students write something, like I will be quiet in class or something other. Might do. And that is our session for today. Ooh, we've got lightning. Thunder. And if anybody knows me, I hate the thunder and the lightning because you can't get struck. And in the beginnings of Minecraft, I did get struck. Never forgot that. And with all that said, this is Timeless V, and I am out of here. Please like, subscribe, and tell a friend, share the videos. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.